Using his trombone, Shamir Arens is hoping to make some money from cars passing by in Krumboomload. But because of the lockdown, the streets are mostly empty. Arenser lives in a Nova Park and is homeless. He said that he has to support his wife, brother and child, and with the lockdown in place, it's incredibly difficult to move around.
When I eat something and come with the shop, it's difficult because I'm a busker, I love the people. People help me, So without that, it's just difficult.
With less cars on the street and people being unable to leave their homes, Arenser is not sure how he will support his family. Thank you.